Alright, what's good everyone on YouTube? This is Very Mellow Man, and welcome back to another episode of Pokémon Crystal Clear version 2.5.5. So last episode we cleared two of the gyms in one video. Chuck and then Jasmine. Now we're gonna take care of something else. All the remaining in-game trades in this video. Which is why I have a Weedle following me, because we need a fully evolved Beedrill for one of the trades. So let's get started. Annie, want to trade me for a Swinub? I'll take any Pokemon. Oh wow, that's fast. I'll trade you later. Thanks to researcher Grizz, Overcharge can learn two ice moves instead of Hidden Power Ice. Icy Wind, or Ice Beam. Oh, I just realized, like, I made it up to the Lake of Rage, so I can just fly now. I know my rules for this are really arbitrary, but I'm trying not to just... There we go. The Red Gyarados. Wow, how'd the love ball work? That really should not have worked. Anyway, you got Gyarados. You catch a shiny Pokemon in the Pokedex, you get the shiny form registered in the Pokedex first. It appears whenever there's world conflict, burning down any place it travels through. Alright, now we can take that scale. And drive it over. Here. In order to trade for a free XP share. What's that? That scale came from a Red Gyarados? That's rare. Why? What's your name? Silver? Silver's gonna trade. I can offer an XP sharing off Professor Oak. Thank you. Life is delightful. Always new discoveries to be made. Thank you. Alright. My eyes all tangled up. BB's evolving. We got Beedrill. You learn focus energy and butters. So I think in the vanilla game they only have Magikarp. That's why they keep saying, why can't I capture any good Pokemon? Anyway, Butters is now Butterfree. Okay, so we're gonna do that swine up trait first. And we're gonna treat this spare scissor I don't really need. Here you go. Like scissor, I don't have a really good scissor. I don't need this scissor. And frankly, you need all the good Pokemon. You need a really nice reward for being able to put up all this, so. Sorry, I'm distracted because these trades takes a long time. Wow, thanks. I always wanted Scizor. Yes. Remember, ShockSlayer loves Swinub. So an in-game trade for a Swinub that will allow you to literally trade away any Pokemon is, of course, something he will be up for. He's got the smoke ball to make it easier for you to escape battles of him. And his DPs aren't the best. I'll do it later. Next up, we're going to Goldenrod to make the Abra for Machop trade. I forgot what floor he was on, sorry. So in the original Pokémon Crystal, I actually did use the Machop you could trade for here in order to make Whitney a lot more manageable when I was a kid. Because I could recognize that his fighting type moves made Whitney and her Miltank less of an issue. Much less of an issue. Much less of an issue. Oh my god. Good old muscle. You even have the TM for Dynamic Punch on you. Alright, Butterfree for Doduo. For the sake of this video, I'm going to just skip the normal trek to Blackthorn City in order to make this trade. Butterfree Scoop, I don't have one, they have Butterfree, and we'll trade you Butterfree for Doduo. Now, you'll notice that the theme here is that you can get rare, difficult-to-find Pokemon even in this game if you perform these trades, or if you start a game early enough and get a certain Pokemon early enough, you can perform a trade and get a really good Pokemon that can help you out in the early parts of your journey with the boost experience points. And then there are trades like this. There is Kiwi, a special high DV Doduo, and he's got a silver leaf too. Yeah, perfect. Sorry, I had to do some double checking. Turns out we actually do need Surf to make this trade. Beedrill Scoop, but do I have Beedrill for Lickitung? Alright.
Like Anthology, of course, but don't be a dick. And I'm not gonna be a weird person about that. That's a little silly. And I'm not gonna be a bad person about that. Don't be weird. The light. The language is. Damn, this is.
Lickitung is definitely a rare Pokemon you will not find in the wild anytime soon. And for that trade, we get Yum Yum, who has perfect DVs across the board. No special colored nickname, as far as you can tell. Alright, we'll draw Eevee, draw Bella. Next up, we're going to Violet City. In case some of you forgot, there's actually an early game trade in Gold, Silver, and Crystal you can make to get a rock type for the flying type gym. Mm-hmm.
Mordred. Oh no. Yeah. Okay. Alright. It's Onyx.
Good old classic Rocky. TM10. And Rocky has Hidden Power Bug at maximum ability. I have no idea why you need Hidden Power Bug. Super effective bug type attacks against pure grass types and psychic types and dark types. Okay. And now it's time for Eevee for Squirtle, a very rare type of Pokemon that can evolve into five other kinds of Pokemon for a starter. That's perfectly fair. That's genuinely fair. I'm sorry if all the constant trade spam is getting a little bit much. It's just that realistically, we don't get to hear that. I wouldn't have known to run into these trades organically, that's all. And look at that. That's a multiple colored squirrel. I finally got Eevee. Yeah, enjoy your Eevee, man. This squirrel is nicknamed Bowser. Has perfect stats. In this Pokemon Center, we can trade Ghastly for Wooper. For Natu, I mean. All right, then. We have Bobby, who has a Reach Candy Bar. Perfect stats, but no special nickname. All right, Stumple, Mistreavis, yeah. Akamoto, the special colored Mistreavis with the gold leaf and perfect stats. The Ace Trainer's HQ, which is where we need to go in order to make this trade. We'll explore the Ace Trainer's HQ later. Alright, let's see here. Weatherby. Focus Band. Makes sense. Alright, let's see. Krabby for Staryu. Simone, another hidden power move. Hidden power fire. Okay. So, unless I'm wrong, that's... No, there's still one more tree after this, but... Slowpoke for Tayurus was killing me because I had no idea to look for it. Slowpoke for Tayurus. Juniper, Pink Bow, Nearly Spell. Perfect. Wow, just slower attack. Okay, fine, whatever. Okay, so we need to go to New Barktown. In order to get Giraffe Rig. Giraffe Rig's name is Rainer. Whoo, boy, Hidden Power Ice would be great on you, obviously. But yeah, that's all the remaining in-game trades. Now, if you excuse me, I'm gonna go train some of these up and probably use them for the rest of the game because they're so fun to try and think about. Sorry about skipping through the trades. I didn't realize this video was gonna be over half an hour long that easily. But anyway, those are all the in-game trades. Thank you guys for being patient and sticking with me through all of them. And I will see you all next time. Take care of yourselves.